Team's gone cold, I'm wondering why. To the games at all, the morning paper transfer rumours drive me up the wall. And even Spurs have signed Ndombele. When our budget is 45, it reminds me that it's got so bad. It's got so bad. My team's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Go to the games at all. The morning paper transfer rumors drive me up the wall. And even Spurs have signed Ndombele. When our budget's 45, it reminds me that it's got so bad. It's got so bad.
This stand, we got questions, but you never give answers. Deciding what to do with our money, that decision's the hardest. Like, why do we always struggle to sign a player? It's the sad truth. Man, you didn't even show up to Baku. Like, why would we back you? It's clear that you don't give a damn. Our club is probably your piggy bank for the LA Rams. I swear to God, I just don't want to believe this. I bet you cried yourself asleep when Milan took Gazidis. Cause that potato head lied to us, told us we'd be competing with Bayern Munich and Barcelona. I can't believe we believed it. I mean, you sold us dreams, but never fulfilled any. You probably think our star player is Mohamed Elneny. And no disrespect to him, but I'm just being honest. I haven't seen an ounce of the progress that we was promised. We can't even sell our players, man, nobody wants them. Jenko's being paid to be a fan, release him, I don't want him.
My team's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Go to the games at all. The morning paper transfer rumours drive me up the wall. And even Spurs have signed Ndombele. When our budget's 45, it reminds me that it's got so bad. It's got so bad.
This stand, why can't you spend no money? You're supposed to be a billionaire, this just isn't funny. Like, how do you own 100% and not invest? Send a check, we want nothing but the best. But we're the press, cause we're only ever linked with mediocrity. I mean, give me 60k a week, there'll be no stopping me. And everyone always talks about Ozil being missing. It may be true, but I'm sure we can all appreciate the vision. And vision's what you lack. Yeah man, I said it, my girlfriend's jealous cause I complain about you 24-7. She don't love the Gunners like I do, Stan, no one does. She don't understand what it's like for me to watch my team fall this far. Sometimes I go on FIFA just to try and rebuild the team. It's like my medicine, the dream brings a sudden love to me. But then I realise it's not real, and what I'm saying isn't wrong. I can't wait for the day that we wake up and see that Kroenke is gone.
My team's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Go to the games at all. The morning paper transfer rumours drive me up the wall. And even Spurs have signed Ndombele. When our budget's 45, it reminds me that it's got so bad. It's got so bad.